Shotgun, shotgun. Now back to this, back to this. What's up? Woo! Oh, you still alive.
Woo! Ooh, oh, man. I've been waiting for the countdown for this damn demo so I could play it myself. And here we are. Resident Evil Village. Oh, wow. Fucking jeez. Alright, and here we are with Resident Evil Village, the gameplay demo. I cannot wait to see what they have in store. Capcom has been going crazy these last couple years with the remakes and with this. I expect nothing but the best. So let's get into it. I'm ready. I think I'm ready. Let me make sure the subtitles are on real quick. Hold on. Hold up. They're on. Cool. Yeah, only 30 minutes. Shit. Just like the last one. Alright. I'm ready. I like this main menu too, though. The scarecrow? We're gonna go with standard for now. 70 to 30 minutes of gameplay. This demo can only be played online. There is no save load function with this demo. Shit. What demo was it? I think it was 2. Ethan's daughter, Rose, has been kidnapped. He now finds himself in a strange village. After wandering for a while, he comes across an old woman. The little typewriter. Ah, shit. Are we ready?
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
Castle Bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
See, they better not start making me fight werewolves right now. Oh, shit. Oh, lady! Where you at? This looks beautiful, though. Look at this! Oh, we got 30 minutes. Let's just look around. What can we find? What's up? What's up here? Anything. Do I have a flashlight? No, I do not. Anything? Now, I was going to save this theory for the actual walkthrough, like when it officially comes out. But in the poster, Chris has his face, half of his face is like a werewolf. And it made me think of the saying, like a wolf in sheep's clothing or something like that. So maybe Chris is very much a bad guy in this. And I don't know. Whoa. Can I do anything with this? Ooh. Shit, we need to look for something. This is how I run, apparently. What's up here? I can't do nothing over here. Ooh, I didn't like that. That's how you turn. I did not like that. So what? But yeah, but apparently his daughter has. I don't know. I already figured that out. Thank you. But maybe she's like a cure for something, but like a I don't know, something to break a curse or something. We offer this goats of warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Now, I already know who Mother Miranda is. She was the talk of the town with the PS5 demo. Everybody loved her, apparently. I don't blame them. Ooh, a herb, ooh. Or an herb, however you want to say it. Oh, this is like one of the older Resident Evil games. Nice. Alright. Need to put something there, of course. I need to run. Oh, shh. Why is it saving? Hold up. Equip. Give me this. The aiming's kind of weird, though. That's weird. Alright, whatever. But didn't Mia, I thought Mia, oh shit. Wasn't there a scenario where Mia was able to die in the seventh one? In the seventh one? What did I just pick up? Talking too much. Let me see. Maiden Crest, a piece of a relic. That's where we, that's that door we just went by. Let me see, what else? This is how I squat. What does X do? Nothing. Oh yeah, block. I can't put that there. Alright. Yeah, I was thinking in the main menu, this is like a embryo or something, but like a deformed embryo. Or is I don't know, but maybe the baby has like. She can't have powers. Can she have powers? I can't put that there, but I'm gonna wait. Now, what the hell am I missing? Hold on. Not many places we could go to. Wait. Did I go over here? Apparently not. No, wait. Of course, something I can't get to. Son of a bitch. Alright. Let me just put one right here then. Oh, you have to be exact about it. Okay. And put it like that. Wait. Boom. Nice. Thought someone was gonna pop up. Alright, what's up? Now let me go in here one more time. Now let me see. Oh. Should disaster fall upon a village, seek out the crest. One is in the care of the church, the other is at Lucia's house. But where'd... So I'm right there. By the church. How do I zoom in? Wait, hold on. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I bet a lot of people already have this damn demo up on YouTube right now. So I'm right there. I gotta go down a path from the looks of it. And then to Lucia's house. But apparently there's like a link, not a link, or like a chain or something. Turn it around. Nothing. So I have to go down the path. And get to her crib. Oh, this is what I miss. Over here. I sure did skip past this. This is being loud in the street. I don't. Shit. Now this is the way we gotta go. Ah, shit. Let me look for some ammo or something real quick. It's full of flour, okay. But also, I was thinking, Did I hear it? Am I hearing stuff? But I was just about to say, I think maybe Chris is also the werewolf. that we might have to. Ooh.
Okay.
Is that bullets? Someone's blocking my TV, so I can't tell if I have ammo or not. Give me that. But I think I just hurt the werewolf, so, gunpowder, give me that. How much time we got left? I wish I knew. Let me look around. Anything else? Besides the flower. Oh, wait. I'm sorry. Why would I do that? Something's about to chase me. I knew I heard something when I came in here. Alright, stop stalling. Come on. Move it back. See, he's being loud on my outside my damn window all of a sudden. Alright, remember that's there. Let me switch my gun real quick. Hold up. Remember? Oh, shit. Get bro, 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 bro. Stand your ass up. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. Ooh. That's what I picked up. Alright. I'm going to take this out. And then... how do I reload, though? That's probably what square is for, because it's not doing anything right now. So let me take this, right? Bada-boom. Now, would that destroy me, too, or nah? I'm going to die in this demo. Hold up. My gunpowder. Fucking flower. Why is that important for me to examine? Where's the little bitch at? I saw it go this way, but where... I'm going to get confused and I'm going to... should just remember where this is at. Let me put it a little bit like right... I am so damn nervous. Alright. Probably got... we gotta get it right, get right there. That's just the wind. That's just the... something's scaring me and I don't even know what it is. Hit the box, Pick it up. Switch back guns. What is that? It's just the wind. I can't see shit. I can't play this full game. I'm sorry. I can't tell where the... Oh, shit! Run. I can't... where am I? Just run. Shotgun. Now back to this. What's up? Woo. Oh, you still alive. Why am I trying to fight? Chem fluid, okay. Now let me use this. Now get in here. Use it! What the fuck are you doing? Jeez! Jeez! Keep fucking squatting. I didn't even activate it that time. Now let me get a headshot real quick. Hold up. There you go. Oh, you son of a bitch. I am not gonna survive this full game. I don't... come on. This whole demo won't be me in here. Come on, you bastard. You better just be you left. Let me get closer. Try to get a real good headshot. Because you irritated me. Hold on. Wait, hold it back up. I have no more bullets. Hold up. Only got one bullet left. Alright, we're gonna have to do the rest of this demo just running, because I don't... son of a bitch. Oh, wait. Now can I make it? Hold up. What do you got? It said craft ammo, right? How much ammo is it? 15. It's not that bad. It's kind of bad, but it's not that bad. Give me that, whatever that is. Alright, is there more people? Or werewolves? Thought I saw one. Open up.
Close the door.
Oh, bitch.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet.
Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Damn it, thought I was gonna be safe for a while. Oh shit, I gotta go that way. Hold up. You got some shit in here? No bullets or nothing? Come on, old man, give me your machete. Climb over. But the... Ah, shit. Now, what did I just pick up? I don't even know. I just picked it. Alright, making progress. How much time I got left? What is this? What is that? What is that? I'm gonna need that. Is the coast clear? Alright, come on. Got no time to just be sitting here, apparently. Back up. Can I hide in here? Is there another hiding spot? Let me find that first before I keep moving. Oh hell no, hold up. Let me keep looking real quick. What's in here? What is what? One of the crests is in there. Probably open it. What did it say? Probably open it what? Open it by removing a screw. Need a damn screwdriver now? Ah, shit. Just give me some more bullets, please. Ah, shit. What's in here? What's in here? Okay, cool. I ain't mad right now. Need to get these two inside. Can I bust the window or no? Oh, wait. Can I just... Duh. Hurry up.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Be quiet, girl, damn.
Took your damn time. Oh,
you're welcome.
Oh man, shut the hell up.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe.
Understandable.
Won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Yulian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Ooh, I'm so glad I didn't stop right there. I was nervous. I understand y'all kind of touchy, but damn. Alright, let me see. Is it Louisa or Luza? Let's call her Lou. They broke in again. Got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through winter at this rate. Ernest is still missing, too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? Probably. Oh, I don't know, but the child being back in the village is probably why apparently Mother Miranda is going a little bit crazy. What is this? What are the pages saying? That's what I'm trying to... I can't look at the pages, but... They're just pictures of the village. Like, I'm gonna have to go through it in like every damn corner, so why do I have to look at the pictures though? It's beautiful though. She said this way. Boarded up, are we good? She would have tried to kill me.
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Right, Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Clearly.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxana!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa. Where is your husband? Did they...
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? The
dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Shit.
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
Where my bullets at? Where my gun at? Where my gun at? Back up, back up! Come on, you strong Ethan, come on! Who is that? Is that the girl, his daughter? Ooh.
Wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena! Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing! You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone!
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
Is she gonna be my new wife? Escape the house. Alright, come on, let's look around. I don't know how much time I have left, so let's get it. They definitely should be suspicious of you, because it's probably, what, still in 2000? Like, 2000 and... I don't know what year 7 took place, but let's say, like, it's current, like, 2021. And they dressing like this, like it's in the 1700s. Like, what's that game we played not too long ago? Oh, shit. Give me my shotgun. Give it to me. What's that damn thing we play? Little Hope. Ah, oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. I wonder if I could play it again and still get farther. I don't remember you was able to do that for the last one. Maybe you could play multiple times. Oh, wait.
If we could just get through this wall.
Yeah, get in that car and then just drive through it. Why are you kind of lagging? What the hell wrong with you? Come on, get in the car. What am I? Come on, what the fuck am I looking for? Starting, motherfucker. What am I missing? What was y'all cooking? Take the screwdriver out the key ring. If you need it. Oh, wait. Give me that. Back up. There's more detail. You might find some new clues. I'm trying to rush out of here. Come on, screwdriver. Ooh. Let's go. We don't got that much time. Oh, now you're calm.
The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Son of a bitch. Nah. Check out the main game to play more. I wish I could right now. Son of a bitch. Ooh, that's beautiful. Thank you for playing. Damn it. Can I play again or no? Oh yeah, they did say that you were able to play like different demos on different days. Playable date and time, Pacific Daylight Time, Village 4:17. That's the day, obviously. At 7 till tomorrow. What is that? Is that supposed to be 1 a.m. or 1 p.m.? Then the castle was supposed to be on the 24th. The same time to the next day. And then castle and village is supposed to be for an hour. Wait, can I pick one and play like for like 30 minutes longer? Or is it just I could play both same demo for 30 minutes? I don't know. I don't why they never want to show Ethan's face. It's so interesting. I'm curious as to why that is. Well, he is like the main like playable character, so they probably just didn't want to bother with the facial details. But I'm still curious. What does he look like? The average white guy, maybe? Who knows? I don't know. Let me play again. I'm not scared right now. I'm lying, but let me play it again. This game is currently in development. Yeah. I'm see how far other people got. See what I missed, apparently. Or maybe it was probably gonna stop, like, once he hit the wall. Like, they showed that little... You ran out of time for this demo. Please wait for the next installment. Son of a bitch. 6 days, son of a bitch. I can't play it again. But I would assume it was, like, the trailer where it, like, it stopped, like, right when he hit the, like, the main wall of the house. So I would assume it stopped right there. Hopefully I didn't miss anything, but 6 days, 23 hours, 20 minutes, and 25 seconds to the next demo. We got one more week. Oh shit, alright. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed whatever short this, like this little short demo apparently. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I cannot talk. All this excitement. Hopefully I will see you in the next demo and also in the main walkthrough of Resident Evil Village. I cannot wait. I'm coming for you, Mother Miranda. I'm coming for you. How am I gonna survive until then? Oh. Time to edit. I also forgot to introduce myself in this video at the beginning in the intro. So if you don't know, my name is Mars. Hopefully, if you're new, you choose to stay. Like, subscribe, whatever. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Now, I'm done. See ya.